Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link, notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place.
If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority.
We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor.
If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in one piece.
Suspect? That's generous.
Innocent until proven guilty?
Please, I've met the guy. Those cleaner bastards have a collective psychosis. They better not screw this up.
Sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he's holding him.
Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
Are they gone?
Come on, let's get out. Hurry!
We'll send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going. Is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask if you...
We won't get that lucky. We never do.
Well, I can dream.
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely.
Thank you.
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception.
out. This is Bluebird 2. Package acquired and we are returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
Evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent. Okay, Amherst's notes were definitely a game changer.
Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus. It normally takes 1 to 2 weeks for it to incubate in a host, and it's not contagious while it's doing so. Looking at Amherst's notes, it's clear he wanted to change that, to make green poison infectious while it developed and to speed up that incubation process to make it spread faster. In English, it's more contagious and it reproduces faster. And that's bad.
Doing good work. We can't let up now.
My family wants to stay here. It's gonna be a lot safer here than out there.
Hey,
what kind of training?
Sorry to bug
you. No problem. I'm not sure where you're trying
if
to get. I'm telling you, we have a place for you to sleep and we have some.
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
Hey, Doc. You don't look good.
Oh, God, have you seen how many people are sick? We don't have the resources for this. I can't give them all my full attention. I need help.
Calm down. What is it you need, Doc?
Can we go home?
It's gonna be a while
now. Do not approach dogs on the street.
Know what I really need?
People
are dying in there,
and
the thought of them dying...
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it.
Okay, Agent, I've got a little special request for you. Looks like we're running a teensy bit low on UV filters. You know, the things that kill the virus at our check-in stations. But the good news is, we've discovered three more. You just have to pick them up.
What's this fucker want?
Hey, why are you threatening me?
Listen, shithead. If you don't cooperate, we're gonna go after your family. That's right, we know where you've been hiding out. They probably weren't sick about you, so...
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech. First wave agent signal ID. And it's still broadcasting.
Warning, hostiles incoming.
Be on site. Sounds fishy. See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
Maintain pressure!
Got a shooter.
Engaging!
Company!
Sound the alarm!
We gotta draw him out of there!
Thank you.
Heads up, Agent. You've got an echo in your vicinity.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help, you've gone crazy!
You're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... no. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them, if I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archive security data.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark.
We have ourselves an intruder!
Let us free!
Reloading!
hit him with that cover. He ain't got much time. He's got me pinned.
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
Can't believe the bullshit that went down in the dark zone at the end there.
I know. We had it. Everything I told them was dead on. They made us pull out anyway.
And we left our dead behind.
Yeah, we're not supposed to do that. Hang on a second. But we don't leave people behind. We're here to make sure this city doesn't get left behind. But the people we're working with, this is fine. We're leaving all of us behind if it's convenient. Look, I don't agree with every decision that's been made, but I am saying it's time to leave them behind. Their model doesn't work anymore. If we're smart, we cut it loose before it drags us down. Before it kills us.
You're talking treason.
I'm talking common sense. Look around. There's nothing left to save. The JTF is trying to save a Manhattan that doesn't exist anymore. It is all about power now. Power and survival. They are done, but I am not. And you won't be either. Not if you work with me.
We can't let up now.
Good work shutting down Cleaner HQ.
What we're looking at here is real-time infrastructure status on everything south of the Dark Zone. That one. Blue shows working water lines. Hey, looks like Turtle Bay just got the hookup. That's really cool.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
This is a good one. Field team for emergency infrastructure repairs. We needed that, bad. Holy crap, you just made me the happiest grouch in this place. Central heating. Consistent heat. You're gonna make a lot of friends with this one.
We can't just stack them on top of each
other, Rick. I hear there's Rikers all over those dish locations. Remember, watch your back out there.